the first half of the show, one of the great things about working at Club Med is that you get to experience all kinds of new things. Even for us workers, it is very, very fun, us geos. A lot of us have never seen a trapeze before. We've never been on the trapeze. So when we get here, well, it's like the first thing that we have to try. All right. Who here has tried the flying trapeze? There's a lot of kids raising their hands. See? Okay. Flying trapeze, how was it? It's pretty good, huh? It's pretty good. All right. So now, ladies and gentlemen, we have some geos here who are not on the circus team, but they want to show you they've got some pretty good skills as well. All right. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to have to build the confidence. All right. So we're going to tell you their name, where they're from, and what trick they're going to be doing. When we tell you the trick, I need everybody. We say, ooh, ah. All right, let's try that one time. Spencer, with the knee hang, we say, that wasn't bad over here. I don't know if you guys heard me. Maybe we were sleeping. Turn this over this way. All right, there we go. So, we say, now that I'm over here, you guys are professionals. All right. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Get ready, get excited. First up on the board, coming from beautiful Nashville, Tennessee. Wait, hold on. Not yet. Not yet. Coming from beautiful Nashville, Tennessee, performing for you, the single reverse, we say... Oh my goodness, beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Lindsay! And the crowd goes... Arkansas. I don't feel like, no, not from Arkansas. Never met him. There you go. Coming all the way from Arkansas, performing for you the split, we say... very, very nice. Make some noise for Shallon! Now you're just showing off up there, huh? She is back up for more, ladies and gentlemen. One more time from Nashville, Tennessee. Performing the straddle whip, we say. Very, very nice. One more time, we're going for it. Make some noise for Flutter down. Very, very nice.